With the harp of Nirvana as a magical lie detector, the truth will come out. She will tell us everything.
She?
Find out what Agent 22 knows.
Start talking, 22.
June, is it? I feel like I know you.
Correct!
Enough games! What do you know about the clones and Project 87? Answer me!
What I mean is, I know a girl just like you. She changed everything. I had brought Foul to its knees. The director had gone underground, but I found his secret lair. I would have ripped the place apart. I almost had him until I saw a girl. A Foul creation left behind. Alone, innocent, scared. I didn't want this poor child to grow up as an instrument of evil. So instead of finishing my mission, I found a new one. I took the child and hid in the safest place possible with my most trusted ally, Scrooge McDuck.
So you're not Webby's grandmother?
No.
You lied to me! About yourself, my parents, everything!
Webby? No, no!
I'm like the clones, right? A Foul creation, not to be trusted?
Correct. A lot of lies going around, Webigale. Found poor June in a storage crate. You're a clever girl. Now for some truth.
You stay away from her, you!
Allow me to make you a deal. I am the only person who knows why we created you. Your true purpose. Help me get what I'm after, and I'll tell you everything.
Okay.
Welcome home, April.